Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zaydan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
Rejects the failed political dogmas of today.
Wow.
I'll go find a spot and then we head back to the school. How's that?
Sure, we'll wait.
Jeez, what does General Zaydan want? Paper the whole city with these things? I don't know. What if the real Crystal Dawn finds out? They won't look too kindly on us creating revolutions in their name. They're terrorists. Look, if they do find out, you and me.
Reckless behavior, sir. Can't talk. All right, Dad. Both hands behind your head and interlock the fingers. Do it! Sir, I would strongly advise...
When the security alarm sounds, Strandberg has been instructed to rendezvous with a team of Zaydan's soldiers at the underground garage. Apparently, a secret tunnel runs between the consulate and a shoe shop downtown. This is how the banker plans to escape the building unnoticed. I suggest you locate that shop, 47. This could be a way inside the consulate, not to mention a chance to lure Strandberg into the open.
Hey, so... Oh, that's okay.
Target down. Next up, Reza Zaidan.
Hello, recruit.
Hello, recruit.
My bad.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on
Hey, recruit. Gotta find another way. I'm not letting you through here.
You know, airport lit.
Oh, that's nice. So he doesn't miss the old school.
Well, he was headmaster for 30 years.
General Zaydan keeps coming down here.
Yeah, I heard.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
So what did he do? Prisoner.
Never you mind. General Zaydan said the man to trade on that ball of his tool. He got cold feet about the operation.
That is General Reza Zaydan, Keeper of the Peace.
Why are you sneaking around? What have you been doing?
star, a Lebanese model, and a name.
You gotta be kidding me. And done.
You, check out what that was. Got it. Let
me go back up now! Move the package now!
Heard.
I'm under
a
crisis in combat! Stop that bleeding! Ours is not to question my heart!
Jeez.
No. Possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over.
Jeez, this is a good shot. Keep aiming for our heads here.
Stop.
Short burst.
Targets down. Head towards an exit.
How are you, recruit?
I salute you.
Huh.
Hi.
What?
Sorry, sir. I will never touch you again.
Compromise, but I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Comp? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. Die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus, someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was there?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.
I know.
I gotta be honest with you, that is the worst parking job I've ever seen.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Case of the security breach, I hit the manual alarm button.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom, report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Yeah, I saw a whole bunch of them down in the carpool.
Hey, you! Behave yourself! Oh, don't sneak up on me like that!
According to the appointment schedule, Klaus Strandberg has booked a massage to relieve his back pains. No doubt all that time in prison has caused muscle stiffness. The masseur, who works at a local clinic, has apparently already checked into the building.
It's insane.
With whom he had a daughter, Eva.
Wait, Strandberg's a father?
In the loosest fire.
So, we have an understanding.
Yeah, sure, of course. Don't see the need for all the secrets.
Okay, let's see. What do we have here? 6 small screws and 5 sort of smaller screws. 5. It is not fair.
You!
You!
What the fuck? Help! Hey, what did... Give up, mister. Yeah, look at him. So pansy-like now.
Do we have a situation here? Someone's messing about, what can I say? Okay, thanks. That's a big help. I'll take a look.
Connie Engstrom, monsieur. Here for an appointment with Klaus Strandberg.
Oh, Mr. Engstrom. Please proceed to the massage room. It's upstairs on the right. I'll inform Mr. Strandberg.
I like the new look, Connie.
Klaus Strandberg, go to the massage room. Your session awaits. I repeat, Klaus Strandberg, please go to the massage room.
Klaus Strandberg, most wanted man in Morocco.
Is it safe here or what?
Hi, Mr. Engstrom.
What the hell is a Ponzi scheme?
Okay, think of a pyramid scheme for high altitude investors. Yeah, it's basically based on fraud. What the hell just blew up?
Eddie, it's me. Pick up, man. Exercise extreme caution. Stuff's blowing up.
Yeah, all right.
You. Yeah, you. No.
Find
no.
Someplace
I find
now.
Yeah, no worries. See something?
There's this guy being a real jerk to everyone.
So tell me, who are we looking for?
He was Caucasian, 6 feet tall, blue eyes, could have been bald. And he looked like he was really comfortable in that cream-colored tracksuit.
Roger.
Hey, man, what's the problem?
Not a sausage.
Still can't be
far.
I don't like this either. All right, go on through.
Ah, so the man with the golden touch. Let's get started. Shall we? Ah, this muscle tension is killing me.
Why don't you lie down, Mr. Strindberg?
Oh, please. Call me Klaus.
Massage guy. Yeah, right, of course.
Well done, 47. I will leave Strindberg in your capable hands.
Ah, that's the ticket. I tell you. Nothing makes you tense. Hell, people are funny. The fact is, if those morons had bothered to learn the first thing about market investments, my scheme would never have worked. Greed and ignorance, my friend. Those are the cornerstones to any good con. But you see, easy money. That's all people care about. So they can drive their ridiculous urban SUVs and drink wine on a Thursday, on a Tuesday, whatever, and tell each other how they've made it.
It's pathetic.
I own a private jet. I made it. But tell you what, you seem like a sensible guy. So I'll give you this one for free. You should pack up and leave the country, because things are about to become unpleasant. So, I feel a lot better. You really do have the golden touch.
Target down. Next up, Razor Zedan.
What? No, I can't let you through here, man. Not without real shoes.
Mister, who are you? Hello? No, you don't!
So, I feel a lot better.
Target down. Next up, Razor Zeta.
Sir? Sir, this is a restricted area, please.
Not so tough now, are you, buddy, huh?
Thanks for responding so quickly. We never expected something.
Salute, soldier.
The printing crew spreads fake propaganda in the name of Crystal Dawn, the Pan-African Liberation Movement. This encourages Moroccan citizens to rise up and take justice into their own hands, which of course is exactly what Zaydan is counting on. Very clever. Now, according to the printing schedule, the crew is out hanging posters, and they are likely to wear masks.
Yeah, please, go ahead.
Sorry, don't mind.
You some kind of soldier?
No, who, sister?
Hey, got one left. I'll go find a spot and then we head back to the school. How's that?
Sure, we'll wait. General Zaydan want? Paper the whole city with these things?
Yeah, you know what they say. The bigger the lie, the more people will believe it.
Yeah, I don't know.
What if the real Crystal Dawn finds out? They won't look too kindly on us creating revolutions in their name. It's fraud. They're a terrorist organization. Who are they gonna complain to? Us? Look, if they do find out, you and me are at the far bottom of a very long list. And I'd worry less about Crystal Dawn and more about the guy who needs our wages.
Ah, yes.
To be hanged as a traitor. Just thought about that scenario for a minute or two.
Thank you.
So much. Hang the damn person.
Huh?
Man, we need some help here. We've had an accident. Looks bad. Need medical assistance immediately.
Oh. Let's head back.
Yeah, why not?
Hey, Printer,
anyway.
All right. Weird. Somebody forgot the coffin and the clothes. I think it's best if you vacate the premises.
Hello?
Huh?
Requesting assistance. We've got a situation here. Please, we need to leave now. It's for your own sake.
You shit yourself.
What's going on?
Oh, God. I got a naked body over here. Come on, I need help!
Command? Anybody there? Command.
It looks like we actually have some psycho mass murderer on our hands.
Hey, it's me. Listen, I'm
this
running
here,
a little
you're
late.
To blame for this? You believe this guy? Hey, you! You know this fella? You there. Excuse me.
Everywhere swarmed around. I don't know. Really care. Just wrong place.
Negative on the
wrong time, I suppose.
Stay alert. Fucking
hell.
Somewhere safe. We may have a situation here. Everything. Goddamn!
See if I can help.
I got
this. This is a mess.
Something really bad happened here. Help! Help!
Mr. Printer?
Done. Let's head back.
Yeah, why not? I'm out anyway.
Command!
Yeah, go Crystal Dawn!
Watch where you're going.
No one. Eyes open! Who's on my six? I need backup!
Okay, people, this is something you're down. Please, man. How do you read?
Over.
We got possible multiple homicide on our hands.
Stay alert.
Because I'm looking at someone here that, looks...
He looks kind of dead.
Your history?
Was that wrong to ask?
Whoa, hey, take it easy now, all right? Calm down. I get it, you didn't kill anyone.
Understood.
All right?
It's setting up for a... Out.
Yeah, well, someone did. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, okay, talk later, man. I can't get a decent photo.
I'm totally into Crystal Dawn.
It may take a while. Come back in 10 minutes.
Salam, what would you like? Pick a beautiful...
Print man!
About time. Go straight to the printing room. General Zaydan has an announcement to make, and you boys do not want to keep him waiting.
Hey, tell Michael in the print shop to stop texting my girlfriend.
Jeez! Clumsy shit. General Zaydan keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so... What did he do, poor bastard?
The way I heard it, his brother was one of the people that got killed when Mark's parents went to prison for him. So, he got caught for him.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan. Well done, 47. This ought to get Zaydan's attention.
Prisoner, now never you mind. General Zaydan says the man's a traitor, and that's all there is to it.
Attention, everyone!
That is General Reza Zaydan, keeper of the peace.
Crystal Dawn are on everyone's lips. That is why we are expanding the campaign to the other city districts and suburbs.
Hey, don't press
me. Means there will be no breaks until the job's done. So whatever you do, just keep those printers running.
Contact. Scum. Shitbag.
break. Again.
You in there! Get back to work!
Go away.
What the?
I need help, you deaf buffer!
I'm taking fire!
Got me!
Both targets down. Head towards an exit.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.